Welcome back to Kayse's Corner. This is your host, Kayse. Today we're doing a segment on nuclear fission with our special guest star and expert on nuclear fission, Courtney Smith-Rooney.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Hi, Courtney. Thank you for coming.
Thanks for having me.
No problem. What exactly is nuclear energy?
Nuclear energy happens when a uranium atom gets hit by a neutron, and then uranium atom breaks into two fission products and one to three neutrons.
Very interesting. Is it renewable?
No, once all of the nuclear energy sources are used, they're able to.
Okay.
Well, that's very sad. Is nuclear energy dangerous?
Yes, explosions can happen.
Is it reliable?
Yes.
Does it cost a lot to make the energy?
No, what costs the most is making getting safety supplies, making it safe.
Yeah, okay. Yep. Well, thank you for coming, Courtney.
Thanks for having me.